Good evening, I'm meteorologist Lisa Green with an update on your weather forecast for tonight. We have another system moving through, and this one bringing us another chance for some light freezing drizzle. Not as bad as we saw Saturday morning, but even a little bit will create some icy patches on the road. In addition to that, of course, a chance for snow. Rain is moving into the southern Minot area. That's most likely switching over here as those temperatures are a little warmer there. 30 degrees in Minot at 7 o'clock, 26 degrees in Fargo, 14 in Grand Forks. Temperatures should stay below the freezing mark for most folks for tonight, and that means any precipitation that falls, if it is rain or freezing drizzle, it's going to stick to some of those road surfaces and cause some slippery spots. Through the overnight hours, we'll see that chance for snow roll in late tonight, around midnight, and then by 7 a.m. tomorrow, some ongoing scattered snow showers, most likely in the north, but the Southern Valley could be seeing some too, with, again, a couple of patches of freezing drizzle. Temperatures in the 20s to start off, and as we move into the later morning, afternoon hours, we'll see those temperatures rise into the 30s, some places above freezing, and that will help if we did get any freezing drizzle depositing on roads in the overnight hours and into the early part of the day. It's a little break for most people. Northwest Minnesota, different story. You folks there are going to be below freezing throughout the day. As we move into the afternoon, any precipitation that's left over may switch over briefly to a little bit of rain before this system continues to move out, and then temperatures behind it cooling down. So off and on, chances for some slippery patches on the roads for tonight and into the day tomorrow. In addition to that, just some snow accumulating as well. Not much, but a chance. And our ice potential not looking too significant. So that's the good news here. Not looking as bad as what we saw Friday night and into Saturday, but it's certainly something to pay attention to. And tonight at 10, we'll have the latest on this system and, of course, your 7-day forecast, what you can expect for your work week in just a matter of a couple of hours.